If I was actually doing more of that, I would use it, but I'm not really a fan of like only having to do versatile attacks to gain more blood. And besides, there's another one that actually does the same thing, but it just gives you more blood. Alright, so let's level. Do I have any blood dudes? I didn't even know I had these. Whoops.
Well, what?
Alright, so let's level up again. Yeah, let's put up endurance this time.
Farewell, good.
Alright, now that that side hunter is out of the way, let's go to the main path this time. One thing that I am glad about that they actually put in here was the fact that even if you hit her as many times as you can, trying to hit the Henrik, I think the other guy's name was. I think his name was Henrik. She doesn't attack you, like, but it didn't come to the case where you are about to kill her, because I'm pretty sure if you hit her a lot and she's about to die, she is when she starts attacking you. But, you know, this is a new character and a new playthrough, so I highly wouldn't recommend that. That would actually be suicide, because she would just rip you to pieces at such an early level. That one just didn't even stagger. Like, he just really did not care. And now you see what I mean on how like good this weapon is. This weapon is just, you pump it up oh so much and then you start just ripping through everything so quick and so fast. That's why I like this weapon so much. I really don't have to worry about him. These are the ones I have to worry about. Because freaking, don't get me started on Frenzy. Frenzy is not a good time. I'm about to get hit with. Is it going up? No, it's not going up anymore. Phew! Frenzy. Ugh, don't get me started on how much I hate Frenzy in this game. Ugh. Can't stand Frenzy. Okay, now we're in the... This is actually the... What is it called? The cathedral that's in the opening. Way to set up the mood for the cutscene. Goddamn, freaking AC. Boy, did she end up being a looker. Everybody knows there's only one beautiful woman in Israel. thing I would like to do is actually aim for the arms, because she has like a stagger animation for when you hit her arms. This is a move you want to avoid, because that does a lot of damage. And she's basically a cleric beast, so yeah, she's naturally a screamer too. Ah, damn, I got the, I had the versatile attack animation, but it immediately cancelled into the arm. I think she's actually slower when you hurt her arms, too. Alright, now her arm is gonna heal. Get this versatile. What the? Okay, I got it. Are you kidding me? Wow, one more hit. It was literally one more hit. Well, I gotta do that boss battle again. That freaking sucks, man. What I'm actually surprised is that I didn't pick up numbing. Did I pick up numbing mist? No, I did not pick up numbing mist. That's actually an item that I would recommend using on that boss, because what numbing mist does, it prevents anything you throw it at from healing. So, you know, you throw it at other hunters, they can't, you know, use blood vials to heal themselves. She goes into a prayer state where she heals. So if you use numbing mist, you actually stop her from healing. But I thought you were able to pick that up from somewhere. I just don't know where you pick it up from. Oh, it's probably just a New Game Plus thing. Yeah, it might be a New Game Plus only business. Alright, that door is open. Okay, so I can't go through him. Now I'm just wasting blood vials. Okay, for these guys, I don't even have to worry about them. I could just run past them. I'm starting with 17. Okay, hopefully this one will be a much better run. Because I expect that second swing. And that second swing that never comes out. I thought I timed that so freaking late. That's what I was hoping for. That's not good. She could actually get me stuck to the point where I can't, like, avoid that. Okay, she got the... gets me about this boss is her monster reach and her damage. She's definitely not a boss that early on you can take her on early on, but it's not recommended. She will probably just one-shot you. She's not really that difficult either. It's just I gotta remember the timing to avoid her attacks. Like I said, it's all about being rusty in this game because I've just been selling myself into that Street Fighter V beta. But that beta is not gonna happen anytime soon, probably until later this year again, so there's plenty of time. I'm just gonna ignore this one. I keep forgetting it's four swings for that guy. Alright, where is he? Run past these knees. Alright, now I'm in here with 20 blood vials. Hopefully I won't get one-shotted like that again. Ugh, my blood is even deeper now. Expecting that second swing. Staggering up so easily. Yeah, that was a face shot. So she has literally like so much things to heal. That is a grab.